Divided by minus 5. negative integer by positive integer. We divide them as a whole number. We divide them as a whole number. So 12 threes are 36. And put minus sign before the question. Put minus sign before the question. Okay. So next, now this over. Minus 36 divided by 12. What answer we got? Minus 3. 12 threes are 36 and put minus sign before the question. So minus 3 we got, divided sign as it is. Now take 3 here. Now see. Minus 3 divided by 3. 3 ones are 3. What we are going to do? We divide them as a whole number. And now put minus sign before the question. Yes. When we divide negative integer by positive integer, we divide them as a whole number. When we divide negative integer by positive integer, we divide them as a whole number. And then put minus sign before the question. Let's move towards H question. Minus 36 divided by 12 divided by 3. Now see, minus 36 divided by 12, these numbers are in the bracket. So first we are going to solve the bracket. So when we divide negative integer by positive integer, we divide them as a whole number. When we divide negative integer by positive integer, we divide them as a whole number. So 12 threes are 36. And then put minus sign before the question. Then put minus sign before the question. So this step over. Minus 36 divided by 12 we got. Now divided by 3 we are going to write here. Okay. So minus 3 divided by 3. When we divide negative integer by positive integer, we divide them as a whole number. So 3 ones are 3. And put minus sign before the question. Everyone understood these terms? Let's move towards question number 2. Verify that A divided by into bracket B plus C is not equal to A divided by B plus A divided by C for each of the following values of A, B and C. Means here it has given the values of A, B and C. We are going to put the values in these sums. See here. Do you remember this one property? Does not work in the division. Now we are going to verify this. Means left hand side is not equal to right hand side. A divided by B plus C. First we are going to take left hand side. L, H, S. Okay, first what we are going to take? Left hand side. A divided by B plus C. So what is the value of A? 12. Divided by. Now value of B, minus 4. Plus value of C is है 12 डिवाइडेड बाय वैल्यू ऑफ c 2. व्हाट इज द नेक्स्ट स्टेप? 12 डिवाइडेड बाय -4 वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व फर्स्ट. फर्स्ट वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व द ब्रैकेट्स. नाउ 12 डिवाइडेड बाय -4, इफ वी आर डिवाइडिंग फॉर पॉजिटिव इंटीजर बाय नेगेटिव इंटीजर, वी डिवाइड देम एज अ होल नंबर. सो 4 3 are 12, and put minus sign before the question. See, this we have solved. 4 3 are 12. We divide them as a whole number and put minus sign before the question. Then plus, as it is 2 6 are 12. 2 6 are 12. Now if you will see here, -3 plus 6 minus 3 plus 6 minus plus minus, so from 6 we are going to subtract 3. So what is the answer? 3. And for answer, greater number sign. So which is greater number in this? 6 is the greater number. So what is the sign for this plus? So this is, what is the sign for 6? Plus. So for answer, positive sign. So plus 3 is the answer. Now if you will observe, -6, left hand side what we got? -6, and right hand side what we got? 3. So LHS is not equal to RHS. Yes? LHS, see, left hand side what we got? -6, and right hand side what we got? 3. So these both the sides are not equal. Hence LHS is not equal to RHS. So hence it is verified. We have verified this. Both the sides are